the bling. Don't you know it's all about the cash? Cha-ching. About the double profits and stack them things. Make big bucks, change rocks and ring. Bang. Give it to me. I ain't never been scared of it. Really, truly, I'm always
Raw and SmackDown's best men and women compete for a life-changing opportunity tonight at Money in the Bank.
Superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go. And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Ooh, what impact. Producing a trampling.
Kick.
Gallows able to get out of the way there.
Nice little dodge ski.
Electric chair to the face buster.
Oh, what a forearm. And take an aim like a machine gun.
He's one of those guys that gets going and it's hard to stop him.
Look at Luke Gallows go.
I got right to the gut.
Carl Anderson with a nice reversal.
Neckbreaker.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
Oh, Luke Gallows seizing the moment that time.
What a hit from Gallows.
That was almost a knockout.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset. Oh, powerbomb.
That's it.
Carl Anderson is letting his feelings be known.
Up the ladder goes.
Now back to the ring.
Heads up the ladder.
We've got a climber. He's got the gold in his hands.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach. A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Got to be fast here.
Setting up. It looks like.
Heavy duty right hand.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. And now he's taking it to his opponent while on the ladder.
You risk life and limb when you climb that ladder.
Watch this. Oh.
What a suplex.
And there's the reversal from Luke Gallows.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker.
Coming up the ladder.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still, Luke Gallows!
And that's a win to start off the night.
I can tell you, it's not easy to hold on to those titles, but somehow, these two managed to...
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Bro.
A cool persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Matt Riddle is here to fight.
Riddle, the owner of one of the fastest victories in NXT history at 6 seconds.
Matt Riddle, of course, before becoming a sports entertainer, was part of the world of MMA. Only been in this business since 2015.
And when you put it that way, Michael, it's even more impressive just how much Matt Riddle has achieved in his career so far and just how good he is in the ring. It's crazy to think this isn't even his final form. This isn't even possibly close to his peak.
We'll be right back.
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger.
We're going to talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring. You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the Cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia.
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Matt Riddle. And introducing the champion from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Buddy Murphy.
Who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb, known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Brutality. Man.
He got out of the way.
Whoa, not so fast. Now, trampling the opposition. Hooked up in the pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Goodness.
That was nasty.
Sharp clothesline.
Oh, what a knee lift. The challenger's looking shaken.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's never been shy about attacking.
Down to the floor. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Nasty kick to the face.
What impact. In the face. Headbutt.
Oh, right up there.
Connected on that. Big move coming. Oh, to the back of the neck. KO punch. He's in big trouble. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Watch this here. Bang! Bang right in the face.
Oh, what a forearm.
What's he gonna do with it?
How impressive was that reversal?
Face.
Oh, able to counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Now with complete control.
What a forearm.
You can feel how much this match means to him.
It's for everything. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, nasty impact.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Considering he can be pinned anywhere, his chances are rapidly shrinking.
Finds a way to reverse.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Outspiked for the championship. And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Matt Riddle.
Oh, bro, Derek. Gonna see a new champ.
This rivalry has just been taken to the next level.
That's all right, Cole.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
A striking blow.
All the way over.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Boom! What a high kick.
Great agility there.
Seen a human being tossed like that.
Great reflexes.
Oh, solid contact there.
Great evasion.
Sharp clothesline.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Just in the nick of time, Cole. His face was turning all sorts of colors.
Look out!
Nice bite! Here's the pin. Title on the line.
1, 2, 3.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Riddle actually impressed me with this move.
Look at how you put the pressure on the juggernaut.
He's getting it done here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
It's boss time, making history again. Here comes Sasha.
Sasha Banks is a multi-time women's champion and was one half of the inaugural women's tag team champions. Now that is a boss.
Corey, what does she have to do to leave here tonight as champion?
She's going to need to be absolutely perfect. And I'm not talking about near perfect or close to perfect. She absolutely needs nothing short of perfection to knock off the champion here tonight.
Comes one of my favorite superstars today.
Talk about a superstar who knows herself and steps into that ring with total confidence. Toni Storm is an absolute rock star.
People, words have meanings. Toni Storm is as much of a rock star as you are a journalist, Saxton.
Thank you, Corey.
I didn't mean...
Introducing the challenger, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks! And introducing the champion, the Raw Women's Champion, Toni Storm!
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. And now here's Sasha Banks. And now it's Sasha Banks. Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
Four.
Back in from the floor.
Five. Just sending a message there.
Not what she was looking for.
Nice back rotation suplex.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. Snap headbutt. Oof.
The challenger eating up some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Face crusher.
Set up. There it is, Shining Wizard.
Gosh.
Wow, that was a long way down. Beautiful drop kick.
That is a great reversal.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Oh, look at this.
Ouch.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Boom, a forearm smack.
This is going to be bad for Sasha Banks.
There it is.
That is a game changer.
Stomping down. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, an elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
He returns the favor there.
Out of it in the corner. And again, yet another counter. Wow, what a sequence.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Kick will stop you in your tracks. Ooh, she's looking relentless now.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Running bulldog.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, Tony Storm!
Storm Zero!
Now that is why they're the champ.
Man, this rivalry just keeps getting better and better.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Now snap, suplex, very effective.
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, that was just malicious.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Here we go.
Leg drop. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
And La Cabeza.
This is not going to end well for Sasha Banks.
Ooh, just dropped.
This could be big.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Sasha's where she loves to be right now, right in the spotlight.
That's awesome. Boot right in the jaw.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Set up.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
Retains the title.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
That's a woman on a mission. Man, this was great.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Toni Storm.
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it. And that's exactly what we saw.
The head baddie in charge is in the building. Welcome, the Empress of Tomorrow. Shirai is here. We'll be right back.
Okay, guys, it's ladder match time.
A running Hurricane Rana. Zane looking for something big.
Michinoku Driver! DDT!
Lights out. Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
And now that one's countered.
Up and down, what a slam.
Strong impact from Maria Kanellis. Full Nelson applied.
Big elbow.
Ah, oh, look at this. Oof, looking helpless right now.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
Drop kick from behind.
Inside the ring now.
She's in full control now.
Wow, she turned that one around. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
In the corner now.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Something big is coming. She's got her.
Slammed with authority.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Uh-oh, Byron, I love this move. One of my favorites.
Modified surfboard.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Ugh.
Boom.
Super kick.
Look out.
This could mean trouble.
Oh, bang. Becky connects.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, and a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, right in the face.
Pin kick right to the gut.
Is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
I don't have you walking funny.
So much damage inflicted.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
What a sidewalk slam.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Pow! What a shot.
The ascent begins. Back inside the ring.
A big win here. If she could just pull it down.
What are you doing? Pull it. Zane scoops her up.
Look at this raw power.
Oh, boy.
German suplex.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
Harsh impact.
Hooked up. And a
suplex.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
German suplex release.
So cool. Come to see a Mia Yim.
Boss, straight forearm.
Oof. A series of brutal kicks to the body.
That'll rock you. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that.
Setting that ladder up now. She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now? Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
She's in full control now. German suplex. Paige gathering attention in a hurry. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Running clothesline. Up and away.
Becky Lynch setting up for the Bexploder.
Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Oh, manhandle slam.
That kind of move makes a statement.
All that's left now is for Becky Lynch to finish.
Up and...
what a gut buster. Using the elbow as a weapon. Elbow smash. Headbutt to the...
Hey, Byron.
What's that?
Protect your neck.
Showing some...
Hey, Byron.
What's that?
Protect your neck. So glad I put money on her tonight.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
I am impressed by the quickness of Maria.
Big time neck breaker.
On the apron now.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor. Byron, look at where that ladder's placed.
Not where I place it, but let's see what happens.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Oh, sliding hip attack. And she's back in the ring now. Right across the face. German suplex. Oh, that hurt. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Athleticism. And here we go from behind.
Oof, kick finds it.
Uh-oh, look out.
Snapmare. Butterfly double underhook up and...
dazed in the corner there. This could be dangerous.
A well-aimed strike. Maria Kanellis with the bulldog.
Combo smash!
Oh, nasty impact.
She wants to finish this.
Gio Katuki.
What a shot.
Turns it around. Boom, what impact! Paige turn! Look at Paige stalking her.
Uh-oh.
Paige with the excellent move to get out.
Smash. Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Paige just barely gets out of it.
Hey, Byron.
What's that?
Protect
kitchen next.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
To the outside.
Set up for the
climb up the ladder.
Had it scouted. Looking to steal a win here.
Can she do it?
Questionable timing of this move, Cole. Taking it to her now.
I don't like the looks of this.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
Striking at will.
Looks like she has a real chance here, guys.
She's going to do it.
Can't stop now. Still work to be done.
Back between the ropes.
Alexa Bliss wants to take a chance. Uh-oh, sunset flip powerbomb. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? There she goes. Toss to the outside. Clacks her with the ladder again.
And that second one seemed twice as vicious as the first.
Up and away.
Gonna try to win it right here.
One good pull wins this thing.
Here we go. Dangerous territory up there, guys.
You think? This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
It's in her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
This isn't over yet. There she goes.
Can she take advantage?
DDT!
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
She's lined it up perfectly.
Right where it needs to be.
Spin kick to the midsection. Butterfly double underhook.
Here comes Paige.
Here's the setup. The ascent begins.
Planted face first.
She now literally has this match in her hands.
Got those hands working overtime.
Toss to the outside.
Ooh, right to the face.
Up the ladder.
Guys, she's not done yet. Unreal. I can't believe it.
It'll destroy your face.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
She's got her. Sunset ball. Looks like she's setting it up for something, Byron.
Yeah, but what? Who knows what's on her mind here?
Asuka with the offense.
Asuka's just relentless.
The Empress of Tomorrow has been relentless in this matchup.
Carefully setting it up right in the center of the ring.
Oh, boy. Perfect placement.
Up and away.
This very well might be the match right there.
Looking good. Might be it.
No, this one's not over yet.
Unbelievable.
Borderline disaster right now.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Even high above the ring, she's showing she has plenty of fight left.
One of the best ever.
Oh, be careful up there.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
We've got a climber.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
This is it. If she can just yank it down,
might be the nail in the coffin. Ducks out of the way there.
Maria Kanellis with the bulldog. I am impressed by the quickness of Maria.
Alexa Bliss is in position. She's got her where she wants her.
Bliss in full control. DDT from Alexa.
Maria Kanellis is going for it.
Can it be capitalized on?
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Out.
Uh-oh.
Ollie up.
She makes an escape.
Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
Oh, she turns it around. Boom!
Incoming!
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
There she goes.
Butterfly.
Look at Asuka go, my goodness.
Ooh, what impact.
A striking blow.
Only Asuka can do this.
Boom!
Such educated feet.
Oh, her arm's trapped. She's in full control now.
Floor.
Bang! Oh, yeah. God, what an elbow. She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect.
Here we go.
There she goes.
Look at this. This could be it.
looking at certain victory right here, guys.
Maybe.
Oh, never assume.
The ascent begins.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Toss to the outside. Here we go. She's got her.
Really just laying it in.
She's ready for something big.
Back in the ring again.
Ooh, down the back.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Oh, my God.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Reversal by Becky Lynch.
Look at Asuka.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
What an elbow drop. Boom, what a forearm.
Here she goes. She can win it here.
Trust me when I tell you, this one.
And Paige is your winner.
A few clips from the last match for us.
Look at her go.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Here is your winner, Paige.
And there's your winner of what may have been one of the most exciting ladder matches in recent memory.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl is for real.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
I know you're excited, Corey, because here comes the Planet's Champion.
Yeah.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Introducing the challenger from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan. And introducing the champion from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
We'll see if he can sustain the effort to do real damage.
Now, into the suplex.
He caught him slipping.
Down to the neck.
Flat uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
To the gut.
It may be a little early for Daniel Bryan to start celebrating.
Guillotine applied. Stone Cold! Stone
Cold! Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Assault on the lower back. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Ooh, a knee lift. He's not looking good here, guys.
Oh, it's Austin turning the tables.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
The Texas Rattlesnake is all business tonight.
Got a big uppercut.
Now it's Stone Cold looking a little easy.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Catch, suplex. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Bringing it back into the ring.
The holes.
What in the world is he
putting into the cover with the title on the line?
New champion! New champion!
New champion! No!
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Is looking for the ending to this matchup.
Wow, cover by the champ.
One, two,
and there's the kick out.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep Daniel Bryan down, Saxton.
Austin building up speed.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out. A knee drop. Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Daniel Bryan is used to being in this position. It's usually where he's at his most dangerous.
Terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oh, look at this. Austin! Pile driver!
Look at this cocky display by Stone Cold.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
A rolling elbow.
Look at Daniel Bryan strutting his stuff all over.
Flying elbow by Daniel Bryan.
Dragon sleeper applied.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
And he's heading back in.
Bang!
Wow, that was so reversal by Daniel Bryan.
That will get your attention.
Daniel Bryan pulling out all the stops. Bryan is not playing right now.
Looking to lock it in. Oh, higher lock to the belt lock is in. Well, you've got to hand it to our new champion, Daniel Bryan, who was flat out hungry
mean, he gets the job done here tonight.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got. Wow. There's your new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.
Don't you know it's all about the cats?